Can you put that on your head and make one of your partners come kill you? Yeah. Say f***ing with me, then he gotta grow up. Cause then you gotta be kidding. This dick can't fit in my pocket, I got it. Like I hit the lottery. Ha. I slap the shit out. No talking, I don't like to argue. I don't. Ain't gonna be no more laughing. You see me whip out, cause I'm gonna be the shot mirror. No cap. I don't follow no b****s on IG, but all of your b****s, they following. Ha. And that little ain't gonna shoot with that gun. He just pull it out in his pics. Ha. 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 Packing the mail.
Hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm gonna, y'all know, finally do, you know, the review on the new Juvia's Place foundation sticks. I have two shades. I didn't get three. I got two. I got Zambia, which is, I think this is the darker shade. No, this is the lighter shade. This is my, you know, regular face shade. And then this is the contour shade. It's Congo right here. And we're about to go ahead and get started. I did purchase another concealer, the 09, because y'all know I got the old one. But I don't think they had Juvia's Place on it when I first got it, or it just came off because it's old. I really don't know, but I got another one because I used all of it already. And we just, y'all know this is going to be a Juvia's Place product video. I'm going to use this palette right here for the eyeshadow. I'm going to use the highlighter. I'm going to use the setting powder to bake my face. Like, this is going to be all Juvia's Place mostly. So, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I already did my eyebrows off camera. And first, I'm going to take, you know, my two face primers. And we're going to get started with the eye look. Alright, first I'm going to take my Juvia's Place concealer in the color 09. And we're going to take that and we're going to prime these eyelids today. Yes, ma'am. We're about to get it popping. I love this concealer. I love this concealer. That's why I got the 09 again. I'm going to get some more colors later. But for now, I'm just going to use this one. And then we're going to blend it all together. Alright, now I'm about to take my Juvia's Place Loose Pigment Highlighter in the color Nubian, and we about to put it on these eyebrows, on a brow bone, so it can be shiny and stuff, y'all. Alright, and now I'm going to take my Juvia's Place Masquerade Palette, and I'm taking that real pretty brown right there, and I'm going to use that as my transition color. And the reason I'm making those faces, because Tori asking me what I'm doing, I'm like, I'm making a video, bae. And we're just going to use that as our transition shade, as I said. And y'all know he loves jumping into my videos while I'm filming. And I'm going to take this burnt brown orange shade, and I'm gonna put that right under my transition shade. And lastly, I'm gonna use the darkest brown in this palette to give it some more depth. All right, you guys, now it's time to cut this crease using my same concealer, you know, the Juvia's Place concealer in the color 09. Now I'm gonna take this pretty light blue, this dark blue, and this really pretty white looking shimmer color. And I'm also using my pink as the third color because I didn't point to it. And we're just gonna add that color to my crease before we apply my confetti glitter. Now I'm finna take my Hank and Henry liquid eyeliner in the color black. And we're about to make this wing sharp AF. Y'all know we about to make it sharp, boy. And I really love how this double wing is looking right now. I'm really feeling this look so far. I think it's real gorgeous before the glitter. And after the glitter, man's about to be P-O-P-I-N-G popping. Yes, ma'am. And the glitter I'm going to be using is by Glow Glitzer. I will put their Instagram down below. But this glitter, I really don't know the name of it, but it's real pretty and I love it, honestly. Her glitter is like, her combinations and mixtures be like, bruh. These gorgeous lashes I'm using is by the Star Lash. Y'all already know what's up. Now it's time for the foundation. Y'all know the color I'm using is Zambia. And y'all know I really love these sticks. Like, the foundation sticks. Like, I think this color was a little too orange for me. Because I'm like a golden undertone. And this is like an orange undertone. And I think I'm probably going to get another shade for my skin tone complexion. And like, this foundation is very creamy. I love it, you guys. But I just need to go get another color. And then I'll be back with y'all with another review on this concealer stick. Well, foundation stick / concealer stick. Y'all already know the concealer I'm using. I've been using it the whole time. You know, 09 in their concealers. And y'all already know I love this concealer. I don't gotta keep telling y'all this, but I am, because I love this concealer. And now I'm about to blend it out nicely and neatly. And then the color I'm using, y'all already know, to contour with and to sculpt my face is Congo. But y'all, I'm serious. Like, these foundation sticks are like so creamy. I ain't never like contoured, you know, with a darker color with the foundation stick and stuff. But I love how this look turned out at the end. Like, I really love it, you guys. Like, it blends very easily and it's gorgeous. And now I'm using the Juvia's Place finishing powder in the color Kalahari. I really love this. It could be better because my face still get a little oily after using this. So I just use this on this video because I usually use it with the like two or three other different kind of setting powders, you know. So my face won't get that oily because I really have oily skin and I don't like using it by itself. But I did for this video. I want them to really, like, you know, do better with their formula on this. And I'm using my Black Opa, well, my Black Radiance Fresh Powder in the color Black Coffee to, you know, put that contour in place. Alright, you guys, and now I'm using the same highlighter that I used earlier for my brow bone. You know, the Juvia's Place Loose Pigmented Highlighter in the color Nubian. Y'all know we gotta get that nose shiny to go with the look. So we gotta put a lot of highlights on today. And there go Tori and the baby. Mm-hmm. This part was so funny. I didn't even realize that he was doing that. You see that? All right, you guys, my final thoughts on the foundation sticks is like, I like them. They're real creamy. They're real cute. The colors are popping. For a second, I thought the color Zumba wasn't, I thought it wasn't going to match. But after I put the concealer, you know, contour and everything, it worked out fine. Like, this look is beautiful. This look is beautiful. I like it. Like, this confetti, like, you guys. I got this glitter from, y'all know, Glow Glitza. And, like, you guys, I really love their stuff. And if y'all hear them in the background, I'm so sorry. I don't know what they're talking about. And, you guys, I hope y'all like, subscribe, tell your friends. Y'all know more tutorials and videos will be coming soon. But y'all know I got my little baby. Say hey. Hey. You don't want to say hey? Okay. Let me finish this video, then I'm going to get them. All right, you guys, I love you guys. Subscribe to all of my social medias at the bottom. And by the way, in December, like by the end, I'm going to start next year, you know, selling them online and stuff like that. But I will be starting to sell lashes and everything. I'm just going to do it locally until I get the hang of it. And then by February, I should be, you know, shipping it out to people and everything. You know, we got to make this coin for my little boo-boo. And I love you guys. Talk to y'all later in my next video.